Well, like today we're gonna get a lot done today. How's everyone doing? Welcome in to the broadcast. We're getting to the third island today, and we'll probably beat it today too. If everything goes smooth. The hell? Oops.
I feel like good for him, Mom.
All right, Ray.
You useless bastard! You totally messed up! My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly! I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead! But today he's gonna make a federal deposition! He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford. If he squeals, I squeal!
We have to go knock this dude out of this ambulance. That is what we're gonna be doing. Oh shit. So that's some good damage there. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. I'm dead. Oh shit! What? That just happened. That was crazy. I missed. Was crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna need that.
We put up or shut up. No more Mr. Nice Guy. No more easy solutions to difficult problems. It's about what it means to be an American. It's about giving something back.
Giving what back, Jeff?
Hope, dreams, belief.
Belief in what?
I'm just going to see Donald Love.
I admire your passion, really, I do, but what will people be marching for? What's your rally about?
It's about justice, Mr. Lowe. A chance to shine and make a difference. About thousands of people walking side by side as brother marching. Only one thing on their mind. Chance to make a difference. Bring your friends. Nothing shows a man how much more than he can to walk together for justice. Bring your kids. They can paint signs, believe them a face painter, and a vegan barber. Bring your parents. Their elderly care about them.
First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old Oriental gentleman I know, has been kept hostage by some South Americans in Espatria. They're trying to extort additional funds from me, but I don't believe in renegotiation. A deal is a deal, so they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. Do whatever it takes.
Seems easy. Oh, Michael was just going off just then.
You're like total inspiration.
Wait. Okay. I need a Colombian gang car.
Next week, dude, I'm moving out.
This is okay.
It's time to go.
Okay. Did you have anything relevant to say?
We're taking out Kenji right now. That's what we're doing.
Really bogus. That's all. Great show, that though.
I appreciate that. That's why I went to broadcasting school. Alright, when we come back from these messages that help supplement my meager salary, we're going to talk to Reed Tucker. It's gonna be a great interview. We'll be right back.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past,
you pog. What's up, my guy? Where is this fucking? I'm getting shot. Holy shit!
Real sense of teamwork.
There's one. That's what I'm looking for. Oh wait, we're not gonna go kill Kenji. This is something completely different. Missed one. I'm dead. Jesus Christ, dude. Gonna have to approach it a little different there. I didn't save that fucking car. Gonna go ahead and take this. Hit. Ooh, ah. Oh. Holy shit, man. Are you? I didn't even make it.
Report.
me this shit, man. I need it. Let's try it this time. Oh. Oh. This isn't good. My car's already smoking, dude. The cars are blue. And that one was orange. What the hell? No shot! No shot! What the fuck, though, man? That was bullshit. We might get through this game today.
I'm deadly serious. My mentor was a 430-year-old monk who showed me the way to enlightenment.
If you have a question for Reed, we'll be taking calls in a little bit.
You're looking for new problems. I can talk to you.
Why is my mic open? Sorry.
Checking out classic musicals.
fuck. Jesus, man. Oh my God! What the fuck, dude? Oh, that got me so fucking... What the fuck? Why am I having such a hard time with this? Fill out again, so I'm just gonna prep myself. Look at this, let's go save it. If I can fucking make it there, holy shit. Are we gonna make it this time?
PS, all
Are you kidding me? I think he's in this one. What, dude? I don't have a chance with this shit, dude. They did it, dude. Stranger. That beat is sick. I bet Alchemist produced that shit. Yo. Whoa, shit. Oh my God. It's like shooting. It ain't shooting straight. There he is. Get the fuck. Killed him. Sorry, get in. Get in, dog.
What can I do, Reed?
Do not threaten yourself. Shut up, you carnivore. Why don't you go gnaw on a bone like a gorilla bad, though? Aren't you such a genius?
They lived at one with nature.
That dude on the radio.
The system was died of nuts, berries, and leafy vegetables.
Yes, and they threw stones at their own shadow and died of old age and fear at 24.
Laszlo, be soul.
Alright, about 30 minutes in. I'm gonna have to hit you with the BRB already. Miss June girl. It's awoken from her nap, and I'll be right back, you all. I need to make a hotkey for my BRB screen. I'll be right back. Fight right now, dude. He's got a knife, dude. Get out of here. Oh, oh. We're back.
Smash it into two half deaths. Take it away, Reed.
Ladies, let's go save this shit.
And now I shall make it.
Hey, yeah! Oh! Oh, Lando! Lando!
Lando! Alright, Donald.
It was magnificent. A very emotional piece. Molto Doc.
Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague, but that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakashira, Kenji Kassen. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the multi-story car park in Newport. Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
You got it, Donald. No questions asked, nothing.
Say,
guess I failed that mission.
And they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology needs.
I only spent $20,000, and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was born stupid at the daughter's recitals and the son's little games. And thanks to the house tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
If it's a flash-in-the-pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague. But that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Harris running shoes.
All right.
The inspiration for this next record comes from Doug.
We're gonna fucking do this.
9 minutes of messages from our sponsors.
Lips 106.
I'm a marketing manager who lives in the suburbs and commutes to work on the highway. I live alone, so of course I needed a car that could see 12 and is equipped to drive across Arctic tundra. It just makes me feel better.
The new My Batsu monstrosity. Mine is bigger.
LIPS 106. Commercial radio at its best, and proud of it.
I fucking love this game's awesome. This game's awesome. Real life mod, yeah.
Thank you.
just like Fellini's Lolita. Innocent, yet endlessly corrupting. Those of you who read my weekly memoirs, Entertainment, in the Liberty Tree will understand how important this next movement is to me. Morgan Merriweather, Double Clef FM.
Yeah, mission failed. Mission failed. Why is the bullets, like, fucking so extra in this mod? I just want to beat this game. I beat the game 1,000 times. Like, why can't I just fucking beat it now?
Zone. Hit them hard. I'm coming back with a blast. And that elevate jacks the lean. I'm getting back here on this call like Martin Luther King. I have a dream. Instagram will be the number one that doesn't see. Half of the E to the A to the K to the E to the I. You see that is the greatest. So fantastic, yeah. Whoever there is, they can help me there. He's amazing, baseline blazing. He's a rapist, he's a fantasy, he's a best central flex zone. Run the track, crew boy. Yeah, kill out the street.
What the fuck is going on, dude? Fucking this, dude, I have to hop up. I have to get off this fucking game. I have to get off this game. When I pass this mission right now. It's shit. It's driving me crazy.
Thank you.
I'm checking all my check marks, dude. Like, what's happening with this? Why can't I pass this shit?
Of Fernando's new beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand that people and workers can take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program, you'll rediscover the problem.
I'm going all out this time. If I fail, I fail. So whatever, dude.
'60s, 1760s, that is.
Everything is like so much weaker. Look at this. If I hit two more things, I'm fucking blowing up right now, dude. Let's fucking go, baby. All right. Yo, fuck all that noise, dude. Yo, that's it for me. I'm gonna get off here before I pop a blood vessel. We'll try to do movie night tonight. It won't fuck up this time. I don't know what we'll play. I'll try to find something on YouTube. Apologize for last night's mishaps. We played a European version of Castaway. Found another version. It was European as well. I was like, what the fuck? Found another version. That was like half the movie. It wasn't even the full movie, so it'll be smoother tonight. If we find a movie tonight to watch, it will be smoother, okay? It'll be straight from YouTube. No internet archive, Daily Motion bullshit. June's calling for me. I gotta go.
What's so much fun about driving on the
Everyone try to have a good day, because I'm trying to. I'm desperately trying to have a good fucking day today. Listen, I'm happy. I'm so happy. I'll see you all tonight.